Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network and Archbishop Curley. Paul Nixon to my right, to my left, Jalen March, Trent, Gast-Woodard. Three big heroes today. You end up getting a single that gives you guys the game with that eight-run inning and the 10-run rule. How's that injury first? Tell me about that. Tell me what was working out there.
It's fine. It's a little swollen, but I just had to keep fighting through.
Where'd that ball hit you?
Right in my palm. The left
palm of the
palm.
Left hand, yep. Didn't affect the pitching hand. All right, once again, you go on the mound. You've been the ace all year and a big hitter at the plate, and you get a game to advance to a big winner's bracket game Wednesday. Put it in words.
Just got to keep grinding. We worked for it all year. I feel like this is our year. We put it all together, so we're ready to go get them.
All right, let me move over here to the guy that hit the solo homer to propel the team in the third inning, Jalen March. A lot of home runs this year. Did what you had to do again today to get it going. So, what were you looking for down at bat?
I was looking for first ball, fastball right down the plate, but he threw a slider, and I just broke it right in the middle.
Any surprises the way you guys pounded the ball today against a real good pitcher?
No, sir. We did it all year. It's not really a surprise, pretty much.
All right, did it again. Trent, come on over in a little bit with me. Trent, the catcher, Trent Gast-Woodard. And he had a big double to get the hitting started for you guys.
When did we
a double in the second, a single in the fourth, scored three runs, big day. And that gun of yours that keep him honest behind the plate, too. We had the guy picked off, and then he made it by eluding the runner. Talk about this win.
I mean, it feels pretty good, but we got to keep moving forward and just go get the next one. Come out Wednesday.
You guys had a lot of confidence today in why it's a good pitcher. Talk about it.
I mean, we've been preparing all week, just getting ready, and we're just trying to do the jobs.
I'm sure Coach told you guys what it means to get the winner's bracket win today to be able to advance, where one more win gets you to Sunday's championship.
Right. I mean, we just got to keep working. We're going to come out tomorrow, get a good practice in, and then come out Wednesday, put in the work.
All right.
Hopefully, keep it going.
Thanks for coming on with us, and we'll see you then. All right.